Do you think that teachers are losing their authority in the classroom? If so, why? Possible answer 1. Teachers are losing power in the classroom in Korea and all over the world. Gone are the days when the teacher was treated with the highest respect in Korean society. There are several reasons for this shift in the younger generation's attitude. To begin with, a lot of parents don't spend as much quality time with their children to instill respect due to the demands of modern life. The constant dissatisfaction and complaints of the public system are also promoting this unrest. Students are also being influenced by outside cultures, especially with increased access to the internet, where they have developed their own culture and standards. Other aspects include the reduction of power to punish students for bad behavior, as well as the increased power parents have over a teacher. In the end, the teacher's task of educating students has become more and more difficult.